think one of the things I'm proudest of is that at a very young age, I made some conclusions that have stood me in very good stead. A career in art is a day's work every day. It's not 2 weeks of inspiration and a spurt of great energy and then, you know, not thinking about it for a while. It's a daily expression. It's a daily application. It's accumulative. You just learn from what you do, and you keep doing it, and you keep learning, and you keep evolving, and things happen.
Well,